Tesla has rolled out FSD Beta for vehicles equipped with Tesla's Hardware 4. That's the more advanced hardware from Tesla, and it looks like Tesla's Hardware 4 cameras are much better than the old Hardware 3 cameras. As you can see from this video released by a Twitter X user DirtyTesla, which shows Hardware 3 versus Hardware 4, and he says these videos are taken within seconds of each other. There are two different drivers in the same location, and you can see that the Hardware 4 cameras are much better than the Hardware 3. What do you think of this, friends? It's very exciting because we have now Hardware 4 and looks like it's more advanced. Tesla has begun rolling out FSD Beta in its Hardware 4 equipped vehicles. Elon Musk has previously warned that the technology on the new hardware will lag behind the Hardware 3 by about 6 months. It seems Tesla has begun rolling out its full self-driving beta software for vehicles equipped with Hardware 4 already, and at least a few of the company's car buyers in North America reported this a few hours ago yesterday, and in the video that I said from Tesla, DirtyTesla X user, that's the handle, DirtyTesla. Now, there is another owner, the owner of Model Y at X for Monster Guard Gets, I will have the link in the description, reported that his car received the 2023.26.11 update. Along with it, FSD Beta was loaded onto the car, which was a pleasant surprise. So far, this is the first known Hardware 4 equipped vehicle to receive full self-driving beta from Tesla. Sawyer Merritt on X also reported that several of his X followers received the new feature update, like I saw the example of Hardware 4, and Sawyer says full self-driving beta is now available on all Hardware 4 Teslas in North America. He says, I have confirmed with a couple of followers that FSD Beta is functional and working on their Hardware 4 cars. Hardware 4 gets it over. Now, I really like the way the images look on Hardware 4. Do you like it? It's more crisp, more better, and quality. Up to this point, full self-driving beta was not available for vehicles equipped with Hardware 4. This is important news. This past weekend, Elon Musk wrote that Hardware 4 software will lag Hardware 3 by at least another 6 months, as our focus needs to be on getting full self-driving on Hardware 3 working super well and provided internationally. That was a quote from Elon Musk. This is why it's surprising. This led a large number of people to think that cars with Hardware 4 would not receive the feature for about 6 months. But Elon Musk did not explicitly point this out. However, due to a combination of circumstances and some words, there was confusion in perception. At the moment, the main thing is that the owners of cars with Hardware 4 finally got access to the function. By the way, do you have Hardware 4 or Hardware 3 if you are a Tesla owner? If you have Hardware 4 on your new Tesla, could you please let us know in the comment section if you got the full self-driving on it and looks good? How does it work? Now, it is to be expected that the rollout will likely be careful and take time for FSD Beta to be rolled out to all vehicles. This is why I said please let us know if you have already FSD on your Hardware 4. By the way, Tesla's full self-driving beta also gets major training boost as Dojo supercomputer, Tesla supercomputer, turns on. Tesla Dojo supercomputer has been launched. Now FSD Beta will receive a significant boost in training. Dojo will increase the speed and accuracy of training by ensuring that autonomous driving is achieved as quickly as possible. According to Tim Zeman, a AI infra at Tesla, Tesla turned on its Dojo supercomputer on Monday. Its goal is to increase the speed and accuracy of training. Dojo is a supercomputer being developed by Tesla's team to increase the training speed of neural networks on the server side. Here's a quote from Zaman. Tesla AI 10K H100 cluster go live Monday. Due to real-world video training, we may have the largest training data sets in the world. hot tier cash capacity beyond 200 PB, I don't know what PB is, orders of magnitudes more than LLMs. He says, join us. I don't know what he means by joining us. In late June, Tesla announced it had completed work on its Dojo supercomputer and would put it into production in July. This meant the company was just one step away from powerful hardware that would bring full autonomy to Tesla vehicles. With the launch of the supercomputer developed in-house, many obstacles were overcome that separated the company from fully autonomous driving. In June, Elon Musk also stated that Dojo had already been online and running useful tasks for a few months. However, it remains unknown exactly what he meant. Perhaps at that time, it was only partially launched. However, it is expected that the new Dojo has been launched at full capacity. During the quarter 3 2023 earnings call, Elon Musk talked about the development of full self-driving beta. He said that to achieve level 5 autonomous driving, which is the highest level, high computing power is needed. This is why this Dojo launch is very important for Tesla. It would provide faster, rapid training of neural networks. Until recently, this has been a fundamental limitation of progress for Tesla. The fundamental rate limiter on the progress of full self-driving training, said Musk. If we had more training compute, we could get it done faster. Now, with the launch of Dojo, this problem has been solved and the learning rate of full self-driving will be much faster. Now, the company is working on full self-driving based on artificial intelligence. What do you think of that, friend? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below about your feelings about the quality of hardware 4, the cameras on hardware 4. This is Armin Haryan from tortoise.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news. Ring the bell so you don't miss my next Tesla story. And follow us on Telegram at Tesla EV handle and X at Torque News Auto handle. God bless you. See you soon in our next report. Look at this Tesla Cybertruck. Look at its turning radius. It looks insane in this video footage, which you are about to see thanks to our friends from Gigafactory Texas drone operator Joe Techmeyer. Welcome back, everyone. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here first time, please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news and ring the bell so you don't miss my next coverage. And please send us super thanks to support our channel if you benefit from it. The Tesla Cybertruck is, for all intents and purposes, a very large vehicle. With its hulking design and cold steel exterior, the Cybertruck is an imposing presence on the road. It is then quite a sight when such a large pickup truck, an electric pickup truck, is spotted moving so nimbly, it almost looks like a much smaller vehicle. The Cybertruck footage was captured by longtime drone Tesla Giga Texas watcher Joe Techmeyer, who was thankful enough to spot the all-electric pickup truck during a recent flyover of the complex at Giga Factory, Texas. As could be seen in the video, the Cybertruck drove away from supercharger and promptly headed over to the road where it performs a smooth U-turn. Joe wrote on his Twitter account saying, "Hot off the press, Cybertruck driving in full daylight at Gigafactory, Texas. I've got to admit, it looks awesome from these angles." See this and more in his video, which you can see in his channel, which I will have the link in the description of this channel, right? Seeing a large pickup truck performing a U-turn is nothing special, but one could immediately tell that the Cybertruck's turning radius is very impressive. The video showed the Cybertruck taking the U-turn from the left lane and finishing the maneuver on the incoming right lane. The whole turn was one quick maneuver, which is quite impressive considering that the roads in the area only had two lanes. There are a variety of apparent reasons why the Cybertruck has an impressive turning radius. For one, the vehicle looks like it was using its four-wheel steering system during the maneuver. The all-electric pickup truck also has a very short nose, which likely helps the driver perform technical maneuvers properly, even in tight areas. What do you think? Do you agree that this is one of the reasons? This is not the first time that the Cybertruck's impressive turning radius has caught the attention of electric vehicle enthusiasts online. Back in March, a video of the Cybertruck using its four-wheel steering system in action was, if you remember, shared on X, Elon Musk's social media platform. The Tesla CEO responded to the video, noting that the Cybertruck may actually be better than the Model Y in turning. Elon Musk's comment was received with some excitement, especially since the Cybertruck is so much larger than the Tesla Model Y electric crossover. The Model Y features a length of 187 inches, while the Cybertruck is expected to be around 231 inches long. As you can see, it's a big difference. If the Cybertruck would indeed be better at turning than the all-electric crossover, it would be quite an accomplishment for the electric vehicle maker. I have to confess, I test drive a lot of vehicles, and in my past experience of test driving vehicles in the past 5 or 6 years, I have seen no better vehicle than the Mercedes in having the best turning radius. Those who owned Mercedes-Benz vehicles, they know that it has a unique and impressive turning radius. But now I'm so excited to hear that Cybertruck has similar or perhaps better turning radius, and I'll look forward to test drive it one day. So please subscribe to this channel. As soon as I test drive the Cybertruck one day, I will let you know how I compare the Cybertruck's turning radius versus Mercedes vehicle turning radius. This is Armin Haria from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to this channel if you benefited from this channel and send us super thanks. Consider that, please. I would greatly appreciate it. So I look forward to seeing your comments in the comment section below. Have a great day, everyone, and I'll see you soon in our next report.